aboard of that sweet new radio equipment. With that gear, we can boost the signal and have a stable means of communication.
We've tolerated you cockroaches for long enough. We even offered you friendship. And you spat in our fucking faces!
We've been patient. Lenient, even.
Killing me won't change anything! They'll just elect a new leader, but please!
We aren't gonna kill you. No. We're gonna give you a fair chance. Two spins. One for each time you refused us. If you live, we'll let you go.
I'll make it up to you, I swear. Just let me go!
Two spins! Or a slow death. You choose.
Fuck!
That's all we get? I think it was only gonna load one round? Oh, shit, I got blood on me.
Hostiles guarding location nearby.
Took you long enough. Here's the deal. I let you in, you let me go, okay? There's ordnance in there that crosses the line. I don't want any part of this shit. Guns are one thing, but this...
The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in. Looks like your best way in.
Clancy, see him. I'll finish that agent.
Trusan's munitions detected.
Figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation.
Portable electron.
Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards. I'll give them that.
Outbreak under control right quick, there's a good chance we're not coming back from this.
I agree with your assessment, sir.
Then I hope you won't be shocked to hear I'm recommending a mandatory quarantine in DC.
Well, that won't be popular.
The question is, can it be done?
Not without adversity, but it can be done.
Then do it. I'm putting you in charge.
Me, sir?
Can you think of anyone better for the job?
No, sir.
I'll want a full report on what you want to do and what you need to make it happen.
Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
military-grade explosive residue detected.
Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
Sun's reinforcements incoming.
Keep moving. We need to clear the next hall.
Done fucking things up there.
Keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
Electronic device detected. Hostile radio intercepted.
Division's on my six! So cut through the planetarium. We gotta secure that ordnance.
someone.
Detected.
Thank you.
don't you? You seem to have a problem following simple instructions, Colonel. This is your last warning. Face the wall.
Whatever you say, sir.
Mechanical components detected.
Agent, have Isaac scan the parts. Setting a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
Must be easy to kiss in the museum's collection. If they can rig it with a warhead and some means of propulsion, they wouldn't even need a guidance system to hit the White House or a settlement.
Kinda goes without saying. But if you see any missiles lying around, make sure they can never, ever be used.
Database patch indicates designation LMR-90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
Electronic device detected.
Fuck me! Screw you!
factory's out of action and they lost a big stockpile of ordnance. Throw in the fact that the settlements can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day. Hey, I just got a message from Odessa. She wanted to meet with you in person and thank you for what you've done. Come back to the base if you want to add to your skills, Agent. We've got some footage of some true suns in their natural habitat. Take a look.
Hostile broadcast picked up.
You like electricity? I like electricity. And now, thanks to the wind turbine blimp, we've got all the electricity we could ever use.
Portable device detected. Detected.
Hey, sugar. It's good to see you. You know, you've done something unthinkable. You've given us hope. I think Kelso and I both lost sight of how important that is. I hate to ask more of you when you've already done so much. But if you find yourself in the vicinity of the police headquarters over on Indiana Avenue, I could use your help with a personal matter. It's nothing urgent, but it would mean a lot to me.
That this isn't up for debate. He needs to stand the fuck down.
I'll try reasoning with him, but you know how to get.
I know he's going to get you all killed.
Hostile
if he keeps
broadcast.
This shit up.
Detective.
Deal with it. Out.
5 months ago, I was part of the USDA's DC 62 research team. Our lab got quarantined.
Incoming backup request.
Our research is still in there, and in the wrong hands, it could do a
Agent.
Lot of harm.
We intercepted this communication from the True Suns. Listen.
Why was there a water fountain on the roof of a museum? Yeah, problem is the pump ain't working. If we could figure out how to turn the damn thing on, that'd be a start.
This message came from the True Suns camped out in one of the museums in the National Mall. They're sitting on a source of water over there.
Hey, Agent. We've lost contact with a few people who've been living in a deserted library around here. We have reports of a lot of hyena activity in the area. Can you check it out?
Hello there, Agent. More dead batteries. Shit. If we can't power our comms.
Uh-huh.
Come on.